Tonight, Denver police are investigating a deadly shooting at a gas station on the west side of town. This is near 5th and Sheridan. Police say two people were shot in a car just before 6:30 tonight. They were taken to a hospital. One person died. Police say the other person is in critical but stable condition. Anyone with information on this shooting is asked to contact Denver police.